That's hey, baby, how are you?
I'm great.
What's going on?
You're saving me some money today.
I'm going to save you some money. We're going to show you how to make a meal. You can make this tonight, four people, under $10.
I don't think you can do it.
You said this last time.
I don't think you can
I proved you wrong.
You did prove me wrong
last
time.
Okay, watch this.
Okay, so how do you do it?
First thing we're going to do, we're going to make honey chili chicken, something what you may see in a Chinese takeaway.
Okay.
Start adding these ingredients. I'll talk about them as you're doing it.
Just dump them all in here?
Dump all in. Tomato ketchup, vinegar, honey, and sugar, and I've got some chili sauce. Okay. Over in this bowl here, I've got some cornstarch and some flour. I'm going to add some egg whites to here. Okay? And then what we're going to do is give this a jolly good whisk. What we're doing is we're
making... Wait, do I dump all that sugar?
Sugar, yeah, put it all in there.
Okay, okay.
What we do is we make a batter for this. The next thing what we want to do is we're using chicken thighs. Chicken thighs, I seen them in the store, 59 cents a pound.
Why not chicken breast or any other?
Chicken breasts are very expensive.
Okay.
In China, a lot of Chinese restaurants, they'll use actually chicken thighs for it. And they're tender and juicy. And the muscle works a lot, so it's tastier because all the blood runs through there. So what we're basically going to do is judge it in some flour. We're going to put it in some batter and deep fry it. 325, about 6 minutes.
Wow.
When they come out, we've got this lovely chicken. The chicken comes out, you can see that they puff up lightly as well.
Yeah.
Be careful when you're deep frying. Always, you know, you always want to be careful when doing that
as well. Adult supervision.
And think about this as well. You could also do this with fish, you could do it with shrimp, anything like that.
How much of this do I put in there?
It depends how spicy you like it. That's a Chinese chili, so let's give it a jolly good shake.
And
that might be enough.
Okay, I shook
Okay, so what we're doing here is just, we're just basically bringing it up to the boil, babe, with it, you know, with it. And chicken thighs are always an economically affordable way of having chicken. 59 cents a pound.
Okay,
I mean, seriously.
So let's pull up the recipe here. We have all the ingredients that we're using. Chicken thighs, 3/4 cups of flour, some cornstarch, honey, sugar, rice. Oh, yeah, that's right. And you can also use some other things, like egg white, water.
Yeah,
you know.
Definitely, absolutely. Egg whites for the batter, just one egg white. And you've got them in your pig.
And what this stuff doesn't really count against the price tag.
Really. You've got that in your kitchen, haven't you? Okay, so what we're going to do, babe, is this comes up. You've got your sauce, which is ready now. What we do is we save it on the rice, which is inexpensive. We pour it over. So we're going to pour this over.
Oh, that looks good.
I mean, that looks so good. I want
your
inexpensive,
you know, chili sauce.
How much did it cost altogether?
I don't know, less than 10 bucks. That's what you told me.
Try that.
And that's, I'll believe it. Okay.
I bet you this one's right, What do you think of that? Look at the glaze on it, guys. Take a look.
It's really good.
Isn't it?
Oh, wow. That...
Can you believe it?
Yes, that's really good.
And I'm English?
Mm-hmm. You are, Mr. Chinese English man.
Chicken to China.
You're wonderful. Now,
Chinese
getting a shot.
Chicken.
Let's go here. John Ashton, go to our website for the latest on his recipes, dailybuzznow.com.